Hello friends, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to embroider using my small punch needle. First, I'm going to prep the embroidery hoop by cutting the mouse cloth and gluing it to the inside of the hoop using a hot glue gun. Now I'm going to draw my design with a fabric pen. For this design, I'll be using my small labor needle and my favorite medium weight yarn. I have links to all my favorite materials in the description box below. And now I'm ready to start. For this piece, I'm going to create two different textures by using the punch needle from the front and the back of the mouse cloth. Please enjoy the video. really like the color combination that I used this time, and I like how the different texture adds some dimension to the artwork. I hope that you liked this video and it gave you some inspiration. Please make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos that I upload every week. For more ideas, watch this next video. I really think you guys will like it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.